Jerry West, the logo, once said there's one player he would pay money to see play. The Iceman, George Gervin. I'm telling you, you kids just don't know how good George Gervin was. When the topic of the best scorers in basketball history comes up, you hear the usual suspects: Kareem, Michael, Wilt, Kobe, James Harden. But there's one name that's too often left out of the discussion, that of George Gervin, the Iceman, one of the greatest scorers in NBA history. Here's why. Number one. The Iceman's resume is beyond impressive. 9-time NBA All-Star, 3-time ABA All-Star, 1980 NBA All-Star MVP, 7 times All-NBA, including 5 first-team honors. The Iceman averaged more than 26 points a game during his NBA career. That's more than Kareem, more than Kobe, more than Karl Malone, more than Larry Bird, more than James Harden, Oscar Robertson, Dominique Wilkins. I could go on and on. Number two, Gervin's historical impact on the game of basketball has stood the test of time. You know how many NBA players have won 4 or more scoring titles in NBA history? 5. Michael, Wilt, Kevin Durant, Allen Iverson, and you guessed it, George the Iceman Gervin. In fact, Gervin was the first guard in league history to lead the NBA in scoring 3 consecutive years. And what separated Gervin from most great perimeter scorers was his efficiency. He shot 51% from the floor throughout his NBA career. Here's a little perspective. James Harden is a 43% career shooter. So was Tracy McGrady. Kobe Bryant, he shot less than 45% from the floor for his career. Magic Johnson once tweeted that the greatest one-on-one players he's ever seen were Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, and George Gervin. The man was a walking bucket. Let's go back to April 9th, 1978. Gervin is the reigning scoring champion, of course. But Denver's David Thompson had designs on stealing the crown from Gervin. So Thompson goes out and scores 73 points in his last game of the season. That's still the 4th most points scored in an NBA game. Gervin needs to drop at least 59 to retain his title. What does the Iceman do? He scores 63, including 33 in the 2nd quarter, which stood alone for 30 years as an NBA record until Carmelo Anthony came along and tied it in 2008. Number 3, 2 words, finger roll. Along with Kareem's skyhook and Iverson's crossover, George Gervin's finger roll is one of the most iconic moves in NBA history. Gervin didn't invent the finger roll. He just perfected it and made it famous. He himself said he modeled it after Wilt Chamberlain, Connie Hawkins, and Julius Dr. J. Irving. Gervin would glide through the air, contort his body in acrobatic and graceful ways to avoid the defenders, and then flick in his finger roll from 10, 12 feet away. It was a thing of beauty, and he made it look so easy. One more story before we go. It's January 27th, 1986. The Iceman is in his final NBA season, and he goes out and puts up 35 points against the Dallas Mavericks in the first half. At the end of the game, one of his young teammates, a guy you may have heard of, Michael Jordan, says to Gervin, "Old man, you ran out of gas." The Iceman looks at Jordan and says, "I was just showing you how it used to be, young fella." So there you have it. Hall of Famer, one of the greatest scorers of all time. Bad boy. Now you kids know how good, how great, how spectacular George the Iceman Gervin was. We'll be right back.
the best access, perspective, and personalities in all of sports. Follow us at Fox Sports on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.